Braving a global pandemic, we have all worked at getting life back on track. While businesses and industries are slowly limping back, the concern for student safety has largely kept classrooms out of the radar for students. And it's been mostly online classes and learning from home for the entire academic year. This is going to be the first batch of students who are going to be taking the board exams without attending physical classes around the year. I'd like us to consider some ways to effectively prepare for the upcoming exams. Develop an exercise or yoga routine at home, ideally at the start of the day. Create a stable and calm study environment. Plan your studies and stick to the timetable. Remember, nothing comes between you and your books, so stay focused. While the classes are online, the test is going to be pen and paper. Ensure that you don't lose touch with your writing. Simply because you're at home, don't take unnecessary breaks. Complete your work at hand first. Eat short meals that are nutritious and will give you an energy boost. In case you find yourself in a monotonous zone, reach out to someone, call a friend, parent, or a teacher and talk to them. Be careful about your health. Getting infected or falling ill will cut into your precious preparation time. Going through this is going to be a memorable exercise for you when you look back on it. So make it count. Make it meaningful. Let me leave you with a motivating quote by Maya Angelou. You may encounter many defeats, but you must not be defeated. In fact, it may be necessary to encounter these defeats so you know who you are, what you can rise from, and how you can still come out of it. You will overcome this with your grit and hard work. All the very best, and keep watching Shroffism.